Great products, low prices, helpful service. That's Harris Ace Hardware. Harris Ace is your place for Yeti coolers, Traeger grills, Costa Del Mar sunglasses, Calcutta Renegade coolers, plus Harris Ace is your hometown dealer for yellow wood treated lumber. Harris Ace will not be undersold on price, so you know you're getting the best price at Harris Ace. Your favorite place for hardware and lumber supplies is Harris Ace Hardware, West Cherry Street in Jessup.
It's time now for the latest in local sports and sports. The Braves win again, this time 4-2 in Milwaukee. Freddie Freeman hits his 25th home run of the year, a 3-run blast. Braves back in action tonight at Milwaukee. Game time 8:10 right here on Big Dog Country, FM 105.5. SEC Media Day underway in Hoover, Alabama today. Georgia's head coach Kirby Smart addressed the media, talk about what he expects for the upcoming season. Most picking the Dogs and Bama to once again clash in the SEC Championship game in Atlanta. Also on hand in Hoover are the Georgia players that were selected to attend by Coach Smart: quarterback Jake Fromm, safety J.R. Reed, and offensive tackle Andrew Thomas. On Monday, Florida's Dan Mullen addressed the media, was asked about the future of the Georgia-Florida game being played in Jacksonville. Mullen says he likes the tradition of the game in Jacksonville, saying that Georgia-Florida, Oklahoma, Texas, Army-Navy, really the only three rival games that are played off campus. But Mullen says there are good arguments for both sides of the issue, saying the big rival game would be fun to be played at home and home. Once again, the issue, he says, will be discussed when the contract runs out in the year 2021. Piranha swim team brought home 8 state championships this past weekend in Tifton, Georgia. In the 9 and 10-year-old division, male George Breed won 3 events, the 50 free, the 25 free, and the 25 back. Kylie Velosa won 2 races at the state event in the 13-14 female age category, the 100-yard freestyle and the 50 freestyle. Benjamin Thomas won the 100 freestyle in the 13-14 male category, and the 7-8-year-old boys relay team won 2 state championships in the medley and freestyle relays. That team made up of Cameron Mattingly, William Breed, Hank Yoder, and Samuel Pye. And state winners expected to be in the studio today on the world-famous Butch and Bob show. 31 days and counting to the Wayne County football team tees it up in Hilton Head against the Hilton Head High School. The Jackets continue to practice daily. Soon will be in full pads beginning August 1st. Jackets holding a Midnight Madness practice that Wednesday, July 31st, and the public invited to come out to the stadium and watch the scrimmage. The first pep rally of the year set for Friday, August 9th at the stadium, a community-wide event where all the fall sport teams and the band will be on hand, including the volleyball girls, softball girls, and the cross-country girls and boys, along with the football teams. Again, mark that date on your calendar, a big pep rally Friday, August 9th at JC Stadium, a community-wide event to kick off the season. All the sport teams getting ready for the upcoming seasons. Cross-country team begins their season in the traditional run at Perry, Georgia on Saturday, 8 a.m., August 17th. Volleyball team will begin play at home August 8th, hosting Vidalia. And the girls' softball team will begin their season down in Glenn County on the weekend of August 2nd and 3rd, taking on both Brunswick High School and Glenn Academy. Then come home Monday, August 5th, for their first home game of the season at 5 p.m., hosting the Lady Pirates of Brunswick, Georgia. Now let's look at local sports. Sports brought to you each and every day at this time by your friends at Harris Ace Hardware.
Let's talk about one of your most important possessions, your smile. I'm Dr. Tad Jackson of Midway Family Dental. If you're not smiling as much as you'd like, a visit to Midway Family Dental may be all you need to start smiling again. If you've thought about dentures but were afraid of the price, we can help. We offer same-day dentures at a very low price that will have you smiling again in no time. Please call Midway Family Dental today.